And then in 2015, the New York Times published a controversial guacamole recipe where they called for a ratio of 2/3 cup fresh green peas to every 3 avocados.
I wish that they were given a bit more credit. It's like, that's not even controversial. That's obviously incorrect.